honored to be sitting in this iconic red chair, and we got two of them.
That's right.
First time, double
Never
chair.
Never been done here.
Yeah, yeah. Good call, gentlemen. 3, 2, 1.
You know, I don't know if they reused chairs in the past, but this one, never been
freshy,
used.
Baby.
It's a freshie.
Yeah.
Just come take a seat. This is all you guys. Just remember, we're the only ones with room for two here.
The first time that we saw it, we were asking to see it. We're like, we got to see this. And I think the very first time we were actually on TV and we were playing on the Today Show and they showed a picture of it. And that was the first that we actually got to see it.
It's a double chair. We love the idea that you guys are going to be the first duo coaching pair ever on The Voice.
We're so pumped. It's crazy.
Wait, so I'm glad this you guys is... explained.
Well, look at this now. This is the first picture.
Double chair.
This is an actual picture.
That's real?
That's it. Yeah.
That's a real
we haven't seen a picture of that yet.
Actually, they like tease it. They're like, on Monday, you guys are going to see the double chair. This was like every Monday for a couple months. Monday, I swear there's going to be a picture of the double chair. And like the sixth Monday rolled around after we'd been promised to see the chair. It's like, guys, here it is. And it was just like a graphic rendering of it, which still was cool, but we could kind of imagine what the graphic rendering would look like. They showed it, we're like, nice, nice, a graphic, huh?
Yeah.
And then we saw it.
We haven't seen a picture of that yet.
That was the first time we saw the chair.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Literally, that's the first picture.
I think they were saving to show us for the first time on national TV. On NBC in the morning, Today Show. We freaked out a little bit, but seeing it in person was a whole different thing.
How about it?
Look at that.
Whoa.
Oh my God.
Look at this.
Look at that, dude. That is crazy.
I feel like we're gonna win by default because our chair setup is just bigger than everybody
else. It is.
Right?
It says,
that's unreal, dude.
Awesome.
That's so sick.
Wow.
I'm in.
Are we official or are we official?
We're official.
I think we're official.
Holy cow. And it's got our names in the back. We didn't see that in the picture.
These are fancy. They've got like speakers in them. They've got seat heaters. I don't know if we're supposed to say that because it's kind of bougie, but it's rock and roll.
It's solid.
It's a really, it's a hearty button.
Yeah.
It's a healthy button. It's not just some like rinky dink, like thrown together thing.
I've been doing my homework and I've seen some. Yeah, some whacking.
Maybe I push it on there and then you just boom.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I feel like there's no real science yet. We're working on it yet to who pushes the button.
Guys, I think people want to know how this process is going to work when someone's singing. What if one of you wants to press the button but the other one doesn't?
You're just going to have to tune into The Voice to find out.
Good answer. Yeah.
We're figuring it out as we go, Carson. There have been a couple where we both push it. There have been some where we go rogue and just, you know, go for it.
Yeah.
We're a team, you know? We win, we lose together. Maybe it puts us at a bit of a disadvantage sometimes when we're trying to communicate, see what, you know, if we're on the same page. And then we look over and somebody's already turned and they use that against us.
I don't know if you saw, but I definitely turned around before them.
Our chair's a little
slower. Our chair takes longer to turn. There's
two
of us.
I will say, I think that it does take actually longer for this one to turn around. Just mathematically, if you think about, you know, the science behind it, you know, we have a much bigger chair, much better chair.
I mean, imagine choosing just one person, you know? You could get two. For the price of one.
It's really a grand entrance. When they turn around, it's like, oh, hey, we kind of want you. When we turn around, first of all, it says, we want you. It just says, I want you. Like, oh, I want you.
Power in numbers.
It's so dumb. You know what I mean? We both want you. That's powerful.
I'll tell you this, from the very beginning of our career, I was a good singer, and I started working with this guy right here, and it made me a great singer, and I think we could do that for you. That's why we need you on our team.
Amazing.
We can do a lot for you, I promise you. We will take you from being a great singer to an amazing singer. I really think we can do that for you. You are unbelievable. I think you got a shot at winning this thing.
Bending these chairs is really, really cool, and after over a decade of working at this thing together, to be able to help somebody along, get them to the next level is, I don't know, it's a really cool privilege. We're grateful for it.
The first time when I heard you guys harmonizing and I found out it was two people, I was like, we gotta turn around, this sounds amazing.
We got just the chair for you and everything.
We got just the chair
for you. They're built for this.
I mean, there's so much history with The Voice and we're right there ingrained in it, you know? Anyone can have a single chair, but we got the double chair.
That's right.
And we got the first one and no one can ever say that again, that they were the first. So we're proud of that. Ingrained in The Voice history.